You see that this picture is exactly what is playing out today. And that's why the Lord is sending us to bring tremendous judgment to the unrepentant world. To let this generation know that God judges sin. He has judged it before. He will judge it again. Because he's saying that that same picture of a man wounded right from the sole of the feet all the way to the crown of the head, no soundness, only wet wounds.